Word, let them know. Yeah, that's not you.
Nope.
Nah, it ain't you, baby. That's not you.
Word,
come on, bro. That's not you.
For real.
Yeah,
check it out, though.
One day my soul just opened up. I overstood why the black fam was broken up. The CIA had my kinfolk smoking up. Welfare recipients kept us just broke enough. As a result, we did the best we could. We walked around being proud we hood. All part of the design. It was hard enough to get off swine. Half of my fam doing years off crime. All seen through these young eyes. Here lies the thin line between good and evil. All it takes is one time to each, right? I was seeking a deeper insight, knowing myself better, so a change of what the pen write. Caring for others, shit, I even shed tears for the mothers who lost kids to the streets and long beds. Right. Just part of my surrender. Emotional, was born in September. I'm just a black man trying to remember you, dig?
Out the womb into bondage, they want you to forget who you are, but overstand, that's not you. You not a hoe, bitch, yeah. Pimp or thug on the block, that's gotta stop. That's not you. It's all part of the plan, telling us we three-fifths of a man, but overstand, that's not you. You a god, goddess, yeah. They know that's why life's the hardest, but overstand, that's not you.
Yo, I speak with a conscious tongue. You ask why we under attack? Simply, we the darkest one. Blue flame in the middle, the main part of the riddle. So don't believe all that fake nonsense they give you. Like God ain't in you. Ain't it I self, Lord and Master? Time ain't speeding, they killing us faster. Start fear for man-made disasters. Indoctrinate the peoples with they agents who be posing as pastors. This is spiritual warfare. So grandma kept her a bottle to bless the gods before she took a taste. And I could tell the way she loved me, I be something great. I build my kinfolk a shrine from when we meditate, trying to remember what they thought we forgot. That's total recall. Yeah, this is part of their plot, hoping that we fall. Conditioned lifestyle, up and down like a seesaw. Original man, that's who we are.
Out the womb into bondage, they want you to forget who you are, but overstand, that's not you. You not a hoe, bitch, yeah. Pimp or thug on the block, that's gotta stop. That's not you. It's all part of their plan, telling us we three-fifths of a man, but overstand, that's not you. You a god, goddess, yeah. They know that's why life's the hardest, but overstand, that's not you.
Here's a quiet revolution, you apply it when you use it. Written communication, I relay it through the music. Right. You take what's in your conscience, you put that up on notice. Take it to your county, let them publicly record it. A clear affirmation, not a mere accusation. Authenticated document, sealed by corporation, which identifies the living from the fiction. Right. A clear declaration, that's in either jurisdiction. Real, recognize real.
True.
I took that from the basics, procedurally and psychologically, living this matrix. In other words, the Wizard of Oz, Death Squad. Homeland security, caveman against guards, to enslave man with just jobs.
Right.
They take all your assets, want us all cooning,
right.
Living ass backwards. One world, chipped up slaves, paying them taxes. But now it's time we plant new seeds on greener pastures.
Out the womb into bondage, they want you to forget who you are, but overstand, that's not you. You not a hoe, bitch, yeah. Pimp or thug on the block, that's gotta stop. That's not you. It's all part of their plan, telling us we three-fifths of a man, but overstand, that's not you. You a god, goddess, yeah. They know that's why life's the hardest, but overstand, that's not you.